I gotta say, after Jarvis, he probably knows more about Britpop than I do, because he's still in the Britpop, right? Still seems to sort of embody that spirit. I go for Lou.
Yeah.